I think the defense should be very upset and angry with all of the attackers last night. I think this was a game that we could have put away. I think we could have won 2-3 nil. And it was very bad. It was a very bad show. Now we have to bring them to Old Trafford next week. And we have to try and finish them off. I think it's been very difficult. We have dominant in possession every single game, but we cannot put away the chances. This for me is, I'm becoming very frustrated, extremely frustrated.
Of course, it can be very frustrating not to kill off a game. Zlatan knows this very well. Now, Jose needn't worry, because Zlatan will rectify this problem next week in Old Trafford. See, the thing about the Europa League is, the final is in Sweden this year. And you all know well that Sweden is Zlatan's kingdom. I am a king in that country. Next week, against Anderlecht, Zlatan will become the lion and I will put Manchester United through to the semi-finals. Maybe score a hat-trick, 4, 5, 6 goals. I know I will. A disappointing result for my Bayern Munich team. But what can I say? I have managed the Cristiano Ronaldo before. He got his 100th Champions League goal this week. And when he plays like that, you know, he is the most unstoppable player in the world.
Everton Football Club did not play European football this week. But we had a very exciting game of football against Leicester just last Sunday. It was a cracker of a game. Finished 4-2 to Everton in Goodison Park. Romelu Lukaku was on fire. Ross Barkley played fantastic. And that beautiful hippie Tom Davies, oh, what a fantastic player. One for the future.
I watch a lot of the interviewees on Arsenal Fan TV, and all I say is Wenger out, no more, 2 more years.